So NFT market has exploded from $1 million mark. It has gone to $1 billion mark. Even Indian sports market is booming. We are quite delighted and happy to be part of that with our expertise, both from the blockchain technology space and also from the global exposure. We are sure to add values to the Indian market, and with a sports expertise from Chennai City Football Club and also the technology expertise from KPR Solutions, we are going to tap into this particular market in a pretty big way. Yeah, go ahead.
I think this partnership is very fruitful because we've always been in physical presence as far as playing football tournaments are concerned. Now we're also looking into a marriage with our partners to get into the digital space. This gives us a holistic view as to how we look at football in a digital platform, especially a club from India who started from scratch and now trying to see what we can do to achieve our goals. This is not just a benefit for the players, but this also is a big benefit for the entire club. And hopefully in 5 to 10 years time, we can see proper valuation for football clubs and also other sports to supersede, possibly to even supersede cricket, if we are able to tap this digital space in a proper manner. Thank you.
Talk about the NFT space. This empowers the industry as a whole. Like, only if you talk about Tamil Nadu alone, there are 1,000 different clubs are there, including the school clubs I'm talking about, all put together close to around 30,000 players are being trained on a regular basis. So this venture will ensure that the necessary funding are available for these players to go to the next league level or to the next level. I'm just talking about one particular state with 30,000 players. So I think there are close to around 13 or 14 states which are quite active in nature. So from the school level itself, from the grassroots level itself, we will be able to bring in the required expertise and also the necessary funding. And Chennai City Football Club is already supported by FC Barca in terms of training the youngsters. So for the Indian football fraternity, so we will be able to even bring in overseas expertise also to train them further.
So this, as everybody said, it's a marriage between three expertise, I hope so. So I have seen Rohit's expertise in sports and his journey as well, and Mr. Praveen's blockchain idea. So we feel that when we club together, I think there's going to be a good fruitful product which is going to come out and which is going to help each other in bringing up this technology to the market.